Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Solofare Ninja Wizard 8 playthrough! Another day and no curses on my character, isn't that great? Problem? Well, yeah, the Rapax do not like me anymore. But I think we will manage. Let's focus on the bomb first and then see what we do. I could actually try the zoo. There's a lot of experience there. I just first I want to kill the Rapax that are coming over here.
Okay.
Then I can see what I can do. Okay, I was too fast for them. They are around the door now. Okay. Should be just the archers, right? Level 21. That doesn't look very good to me.
Okay.
Let's see how close we can get. Yeah, level 21 casters. You know what? Let's try to kill them. It's just that
I
don't have enough mana.
Okay.
Knights and Templars. Yeah, that's. This is also a caster. That's at least 9 casters, and most probably these 4 are also casters. But we will see what we can do. Okay. Yeah, this is the same group. Let's see what we can do. I should have buffed my character, seeing level 21 enemies. Hopefully they will be casting buffs, but most probably not. Yeah, more knights. Damage is being dealt. Yeah, this is all caster. Oh man, all caster party. At least 8 of them level 21. And I did 35 damage. Yeah. And I don't have mana. Didn't think about this twice, huh? Did I? Yeah. I cannot really afford killing them in 3 turns. Look at them webbing me. Too many webs, sooner or later one will connect. And the damage is weak. Their elemental shields made them quite resistant, resistant against the paralyze and the poison. So, what's coming? These are level 18s, okay, at least it's not 21. And these are level 15s, okay. This is still a huge group, wow. And I need like 3 turns minimum to kill one of them, wow. Keep casting silence, guys, keep casting silence. Good news, the ones in melee are defending, so it's 3 less. Okay, this was terrible. That was terrible. Let's kill one and come back with more mana. That's an option. Do I have any mana potion in inventory? No. Maybe if I would drink the Superman potions, might work. So let me think, let me think. We have no Superman. I have at least a good anti-magic item on me. I should get the nectars in the inventory, yeah. While I can. Yeah, this is going to be a long fight. And if it costs me one more turn to equip item, it doesn't really matter anything. I will recast elemental shield, I think I can. Then I will drink mana potion and then I will go for Superman. I should also make sure I have enough of the other potions, like pick-me-ups. Yeah, I have no pick-me-ups. Okay. So, what can we use? Heavy Stamina, Guardian Angel, that's an option. Nectars, what else? Superman, Haste. I don't think I need the granite potion. But if I have any, I should put it in the inventory, right? Yeah, let's do it like this. So, elemental shield I cannot cast, so... Wow, very nice. I should use the magic nectar in time. Kill? No. Okay, use your mana potion. I should use pick-me-up potion. The spells are draining me of stamina as well. And I should recast... Yeah, let me go one turn damage, maybe I can kill him. Oh yeah. The next one will be pick-me-up. Then I will recast my elemental shield. And then I will run in while using Superman. If the Superman procs, great, if not, then I will fight without Superman, I guess. Oh, they killed three of them. Probably here, so that I can touch a lot of them. 15 ones, also good. Well, it's allowed, these are low levels, well, better than nothing, right? Pick me up. And we want to elemental shield. Keep casting silence, guys. Keep casting silence. Yeah, silence doesn't drain stamina. Eleven damage, man. Okay, we want to run or walk, and we want to use Superman potion if possible. They just don't stop casting, these guys. But they don't have very high success rate. That's good. So where are the difficult enemies hidden behind these weaklings? Well, let's kill the weaklings then. This one is 21, very nice. Hopefully I can go inside and fight these. Very nice, used it. That's also fine. You can kill one, two, three of them, right? Very good. From behind. You joking, right? With a melee attack. With a melee attack. Where's my Superman potion? It's just completely destroyed. What the hell? How could I even proc it with my maximum resistances? Come on, wake up. Wake up. Good.
What's that?
Okay, we are back. Yeah. You have Superman potion, you. Running out, so. It was such a waste of Superman. But if they don't attack, they are only in front of me now. Good, this one's dead.
Hey, I'm getting all beat up over here.
Wow, also dead. So what's the situation? Three more turns, so... Let's try to walk and cast elemental shield at the same time. No, use pick me up.
Okay.
Okay, let's not even walk, because someone hit me for a million of damage. Let's try to cast the shield on the walk. If it fails, we have the next turn. Oh, this is bad, this is bad. Let's try to kill these two guys, I guess. They are close enough. And no one's behind me, right? That's important. Not that they hit me again. It wasn't nice at all. Good, we got the cast. That is poison. And elemental shield's back. Nice. What else do you want? I think I'm already doing good enough. What about the quick heal? I don't want to get hit suddenly for like 40 damage. Come on. Nice. But no effect. Yeah, the elemental shield is making it a little bit harder. Crashes are dangerous. Okay. Is this one in range? No. Thought so. Come on, no effects? Poison. Good, 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 good. I wanted to move, but it's okay. Let's go for these two. Or these two. Let's go for these two. Ah, the slow is bad. Let's go for these two because we can definitely get close to them enough. And when I'm walking, I may as well be using something. Pick me up.
Okay.
Very nice. Three more turns. Should've attacked the other one, there was higher chance I do something before I am forced to replace that. Should I risk it? Yeah, let me risk it. We'll do it next turn. Or turn after that, I see. Okay, elemental shield. Actually, turn after that I will not be having it. Yeah, I missed the one round. Hopefully I'm fast enough. And I will kill this one, I didn't. Yeah, the damage is coming in. But the melee guys are defending, so it doesn't really matter. Oh my god, it was close. That was so close. Yeah, Kax helplessly. You have to cast when you have two turns left. Forgot that, so hard. Come on, let's get rid of him. Good. Switch. Then we have 21 and 21. Okay, this one's dead. This one's dead.
Okay.
Let's ignore him.
Okay,
at least poisoned. And paralyzed. Okay, 185. Yeah, let's finish him. I have no other choice, right? I was still having one attack. And finish this guy. Nice. Wow, who needs resources? We just kill them. Who needs resources? 1 million experience, thank you very much. No level up? Yeah, that's my life.
Presents for me.
No presents? Okay. Who needs resources? You just stay there and take all the damage. Okay. Let's heal up. Let's heal up. Good, let's try to open this one.
Locked up.
Nice. And I'm pretty sure I cannot use anything of these items.
Nothing presents for me.
If I ever find them, that is. So no ninja, fairy only, but no ninja. That's so sad. That's so sad. No pure Castra. What about this? No ninja, no monk. But Castras, yes. Ah, such a shame, such a shame. Why do you put these items in the game when you disallow their usage? So, if I open the door to the zoo... This guy's yellow, this guy's very dangerous, this guy's should be doable. So let's try to kill the big guy.
Okay, what's that?
Before it's too late. We just go in and kill it, right? We kill this guy. Collect some experience, right? I mean, I was thinking about just going for the finish, but it makes more fun to be high level, right? So when these guys will just burst us with fire, so let's burst them with melee damage.
Okay.
What's their level? 14. Okay, I think I can manage that. What's the fire damage? Wow. I have some base resistances, so it's fine. Come on, paralyze. Give me some paralyze. 3 swings, not bad. Nice.
Okay.
I can go for this.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oh, he's no longer paralyzed.
Okay.
And finish it, maybe. Wow, we just missed twice. This guy drops a key. Oh, let's not forget about it. He drops a key, and the key goes here, or does it go down there? Did I just drop it? Oh, it's also not bad. Okay, it opens one of these doors.
Nothing found.
Pendulum. It's about all that's there. There's nothing else. And here we have long stuff that no one knows what it is. Death bomb and plate mail. Okay, let's go for the other enemies.
Okay.
Weird nightmare is really funny.
Okay.
I won't be hexed anymore. I hate being hexed. So, is there anything to fight? Crap. I think I'm getting a level soon, right? Yeah, I'm already 22. Could be going for the finish, honestly. Ah, this will be fun.
Okay.
Oh, wait, we have to kill these. Yep. That's fine. How many of these greater picuses are there? The seekers do not matter, right? The 15 damage per turn will be so crazy high. More than I am doing.
Okay.
Okay, switch. Or maybe even switch. You can ignore that. It will take more damage from the poison than from the hits. Nice. Nice. The greater Picosi are still dangerous. At least they give X, right? The Seekers I will just kill with Acid Bomb or something. Is it paralyzed? Yes. We should kill this one now. Okay. So what about an Acid Bomb that hits all these Seekers? Is it enough to kill them? Doesn't look like it. But let's focus on this one. Paralyzed, very nice, double damage. How's the bomb doing? Not very good, huh? If they die to the bomb, I will have to help them with a firebomb or something. Okay, 500,000 experience. Yeah, it goes quickly. It goes quickly. Let me get some stamina. I found a plus one regen. Okay. The Uzi should be giving really good experience while being quite easy as well. Okay. Hey, it's not poisoned. Kill it. It might be sort of immune to poison as well. Good. The paralyze works, which is great. So, yeah, this should give a lot of experience. 600,000, yeah.
What's that? Over there!
Good! I didn't even level up. let's go for the bomb. Let's go for the bomb. Do we want any items? I don't think so. What's the point of items? Let's just disarm the bomb. Good, do you want to rest? Yeah, let's rest. Let's hope for some higher level enemies so we can get some experience. But anti-magic should not be needed, so let's switch. Okay. Good. Five Gunners and the three androids are 17s, Berserkers, okay. Yeah, this is the standard group, but the three level 70s will be giving good experience, so I'm fine with that. Oh, one of them is even fighting. All of them are fighting because I moved before them. That's interesting. Maybe I should have went for... Body of Stone. But they are level 17s, I should be able to get them. I have Reflection, I have Stealth, I have Double Armor and Healing. They are dying quickly. Okay. Good, that was fast. Let's get this three. Oh, don't run away, Mr. Now I cannot get three of you. Only two. Out of range anyway. Yeah. Good. Clean up. Clean up. Good. 300k. Begin downstairs, there can be some nice enemies. Let's give you more experience. Bomb. Half a million? Oh yeah, level up. So how is it going? We're getting strength, speed I don't care anymore. I think I have enough hit points to not increase vitality. I would like to increase piety and see if that really helps with the stamina that much. Yeah, I will get more spell points as well. I think vitality could have stayed at 60. I'm already having so many hit points, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, let's go for piety. Let's wait for the best spells before I buy anything. It's not like I'm going to get them without training, so it doesn't really matter. And anything we want? Air to 20. Fire to get the resists. Eventually. Should train it a bit. To boost my resistances.
Sorry, I just remembered.
Oh man, I know this can happen. They can see you through these little holes. That's okay. They will move away.
Okay.
And we can fight them all together. At least it's androids, it's not drones. Hopefully it's like the destroyers, or even better, some... well, it's a group of four. It could be better than... it's probably destroyers. It's probably destroyers. Five gunners. It could be gunners as well, but we'll see what they are. Do we want to cast any defenses? I don't think so. Humanoids are level 22 exactly.
Okay.
Is the behemoth coming as well? So where are the four androids? Here. Yeah, destroyers. So we have two destroyers, four destroyers, five gunners, who doesn't matter, who do not matter, and we have the big guys. Do we want to cast something, like, just to be sure we have elemental shield?
Okay.
Yeah, let's get elemental shield. Reduce the chance of secondary effects. And I may want Body of Stone for the first few rounds,
okay.
And then we go for them. Would be nice if anyone would come all the way to range, so I can actually bash them without moving, but they are all extended range. Extended or long range, so that's not gonna happen. How many melee guys? 4 melee guys, yeah, it might be possible they don't surround me.
Everyone, look here.
We should go for the behemoth first, I guess. We should try to position ourselves so I can hit all three of these guys without them hitting me from the back. Yeah, they are retreating now, that's not good at all. I have wasted so much mana if they retreat. But others are still coming in, so...
Okay,
got a hit. Only one hit? Okay. The minions are retreating, I'm fine with that. Destroyers, yeah, it's all rangers. Gunners. I have to move every turn to hit them. Or, every time someone's defending, I will have to move. Well, at least the minions aren't there, so no hits from behind. This guy is tough. Why is he only level 20 when the minions are 22? Is beyond me though. The minions should be out of sight soon. Come on, kill it already. Kill it already. Does it have such a high damage resistance? Yeah, shoot yourselves. Shoot. Where is three destroyers at once? Here are three destroyers. I may hit only two of them, so let's go for these two. Then I can try to come from behind and hit these three at once. Oh, I can hit three of them anyway. Good. Are they coming back? The minions? Looks like it. Yeah, it's just a gunner. Okay, I kill these three and then I will kill the next line. Then there is two more left and two in the back. Yeah, looks like minions are coming back. Or are they just gone? Nah. They are still fighting. Yeah, they are coming back. Come on, let's kill as many as possible before the minions come. Five gunners are harmless. Destroyer, yeah, we can kill these two afterwards. Gunner, destroyer, gunner. Gunner and destroyer. Where's the second destroyer? Oh yeah, these two destroyers, I see. And then one destroyer over there. Let's go for these two destroyers. Hopefully these gunners are blocking the rest. I can't even get it, wow. This will be tough. We go for the minions now. They can be tough, so maybe I should go Body of Stone again. Before I kill them. Shouldn't be a big problem, but let's be safe. And I wonder how I will get over there. Where's the third minion? Upstairs as well. That's a reasonable damage. It would be nice if I would have also hit on a paralyzed enemy who has absolutely zero evasion armor class. Okay. This guy's too far away. Let's try to hit some of these. One, two, three, four, five enemies. Nice. We should kill the minions though before it starts hitting us from behind. But these gunners are such easy targets. And I have a body of stone. Oh yeah, the right target. Kill the gunner. Then we go for the minion. You may want a little bit of stamina. Paralyzed? Very nice. So, how can I get to you, mister? Oh, yeah. Insta kill! So, how many experience? 1.7 million. Stuff in 190, we are getting there. Earth magic, wow, reflection, wow, nice. So, I wanted to check something. I wanted to check something. Yeah, I wanted to check my skills. Stealth still 99. Despite me even having 100 dexterity and 80 intelligence. So I disarmed the bomb, Mr. Bruffett. And I have Helazoid banner for you as well.
The wrapper.
Pump.
Thank you.
Thank you. And I will give you the banner.
This
It's all the
banner.
way up there. So, what can you give me? Magic nectars, do I care? I say yes. Any scrolls?
I hope.
See you around.
Not really. I should check the other vendors for scrolls. I should check Anne. Hope that she can give me a scroll. Because I have like missile shield scrolls only, right?
Hello.
Yeah, that doesn't help much.
Oh. See you
I could
around.
check the rank, but how do I get there? I should really get some scrolls. Why can't I get any scrolls from these guys? Let's check airport for enemies. We could get some slashers, berserkers or humanoids. We got something. Ah, minions and gunners. Okay. Minion is, yeah, that's okay experience. Come on, that was pathetic. Okay. I need a little bit more levels, my chance to hit is still quite low. Against these high level enemies. And that is Nessie, right? Nessie will be difficult. But with elemental shield, actually, not really. Oh, it's out of range. Damn. Okay. Half a million. Staff and reflection, yeah. How's my armor class? 29. Very nice, very nice. So let's check the rank for some scrolls. I would really like to have some scrolls for Ascension Peak. I hope you understand. Does Burs sell scrolls? Let's go for the rank first. Oh yeah, no, forget it. Six eliminators, so Body of Stone, I guess.
Okay.
They are not that difficult. They are not goons, right? But they can still have very high attack chance. Let's start on the side, actually. Okay, forget Body of Stone. I bought enough magic nectar, so it doesn't really matter. I think I killed them. Pictures of shadows. You know what? Just use it. Right? Just use it. What did we get? Hamelon for 30 turns. 50,000 experience. What about that? Puny plants. It's not even worth it stopping there. Okay, now that I have no curse and no allies with me, I can just go blindly and destroy them all. Sorry, that okay. Thing Apusis. Yeah, let's just go. What is spitting these arrows?
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's the trap there. It was so close that I could hear it. Okay. I have both amulets of healing for high armor class, right? Yes, I do. Yeah. 27,000 per one. Very undervalued, honestly. Okay. Can you get inside here? Nah, it doesn't look like it. More dead sting apuses. Oh my god. 92 hit points.
Okay.
I could try to hide here. Make them move a bit.
Okay.
Don't retreat.
Okay.
Defend, exactly.
Imagine how well I'd do if I had. Okay. Okay.
Come on, really? Come on, really? Okay.
Hayward.
Anything else? Nope. Good. You're clever. So I hope the door is open. It's a trap. So what do you have for me? Trade by. Potion of haste, never used. Nothing.
We will meet again.
No scrolls?
Right on.
Because I don't really have many scrolls, that's the problem. I have armor plate, 3 missile shields, but no enchanted blade, that's the problem. Yeah, I have a lot of missile shields, that's it. Okay, we go without scrolls. Where do we go to, so that's the question. I could try to do the a little bit of wilderness, right? Yeah, let's try to do a little bit of wilderness. Maybe kill some alligators on the way. So I feel like just killing them where they are.
What's that? Over there. I just remembered. I have to go.
I don't think so that you have to go. How many? 6. Which means they will completely surround me. I trust in my armor class. How do I get up from here? That's another question. How many? 45,000? Look, they are killing me. They're bastards. They are no easy guys. They are no easy guys. So. No! Damn. Can I get up here? Okay. I'd say I will port to Umpani and just go through both wildernesses. What do you think? I think yes. Divine magic! Yoo-hoo! Just do it like this. Kill the golem at the waterfall. Maybe Bella will have some scrolls. I don't think so. I'm not sure. I think Bella doesn't really have. Talking about scrolls, it might not be bad if I could find some set drop of armor plate, which I could use in the speedrun in the bomb battle. You just waste a turn. And a cleanup service. Okay, what are these enemies over there? Level 5 slimes, okay. Run! Run faster! Good. I have no longsword, right? So I cannot do the retro dungeon. That would be a lot of experience. We will see. I may get lucky and get some longswords from... Oh my god, this is the big one. 25. I don't even want to fight these, wow. That's a suicide.
Okay.
Let's see what we can do.
Okay. Sorry, I just
yeah, how much damage does the poison do? 51 poison damage? Yeah, you cannot fight these. We just poison you and kill you. What about starting the fight from far away? Where they cannot breathe and try it with elemental shield.
Okay.
And hope they won't poison me. But with this high level, I have a very high chance they will. Yeah, and I'm dead. I'm basically dead. Okay. This is one type of enemy I just simply cannot fight. Level 25 Peter Wings.
Sorry,
where are they?
Okay.
Yeah, once this happens, I'm dead. super overpowered enemies. Poisoned doesn't seem to be reduced by any resistance. It's only chance to get poisoned. But you see it with the Cane of Corpus, right? I just, whenever I hit someone, it just, and it gets poisoned, it's 15 damage. Always. So, some Scorchers low level. I still will need the defense. Still need the defense, the damage, that's 10 guys hitting me for 5 damage every turn, that's too much. Bitter mix, wow. Crazy. You need heal all to kill them, really. Like in a big party, of course. And someone who can spam it. AKA Bart. Yeah, you really want the elemental shield against this. It's such a big fight. They don't even give much experience, it's 11s and 14s, right? Yeah, 20,000. What's that? Okay. Stop this breathing. Does he die in 10 turns? Is the question. He'll focus on this one first. So. No attack! Stop the breathing! Guys, do you even have stamina for that? Yeah. For like 10 more turns. At least I have the attack still. Good. Stop the breath. Okay, managed to survive. Hopefully the birds are gone. How much? 250,000 for that? Let's grab this guy. Oh, he's too far away. Okay. Ah, good. It's damage resistant enemies. Good. That was more than for the Scorchers. And completely easy. There is no set spawn along sword on this map, is there, right? I don't think so. What was the Winterwand? 4 to 8, 15 paralyze. I may think about it as an offhand. What will the stats be? I have 2, 3, and it drops to 2, 2, but I get 1, 2. My attack drops,
and the damage is negligible, but the 15% paralyzed chance is not bad. It costs a lot of stamina. What's the highest initiative? This is plus 5, this is... Let me try it how it is. I don't think it's doing any... I don't think it's an improvement. But... let us get some extra skills. Actually, it's definitely a worse combination than just going with a lot of sprite... kind of corpus, but... Level 21 golems! Yeah!
Okay.
Four damage, yeah. It's so worthless. I'm losing damage so hard. And chance to hit. But I will train some skills, right? Dual wielding. These guys are easy to hit, so it doesn't really matter, but against some enemies with higher armor class, it may be bad to have the dual wielding to lose chance to hit. But they should give really good experience. The level 17 one got almost 300k. I think this will be very, very worth it. I should drop the Rot of Winter. That was a very bad idea. But let's get some skill ups. Let's get some skill ups, right? I'm trusting now. Shouldn't I be bashing? Swinging. Come on, finish him. 5 damage. Paralyzed, yeah. Still only 4 and 5 damage. Good. So how many skill ups? So... it's not exactly... wait, that's the same experience. Dual wield to 10. Close combat to 93. That's the only good thing. I'm training my skills faster because I have overall more swings. But that's about it. That's about it. Yeah, the damage is 6 to 12. It's like so bad. It's so bad. Let's keep it. Winterwand. Let's check the Deathlord, after we check the golems, of course. These are level 14s.
Okay.
13 damage, breath. It's okay. Yeah. Paralyzed, okay. Yeah, easy guy. Good. That's the cave. Oh yeah. One more level for Power Strike, and we keep going piety, right? Almost 60 reflection as well. And let's go fire for that one extra resistance against fire. We just rush the Lord and kill it, right? That's the strategy.
Okay.
I should have equipped mental resistance, okay. But trust of a minute. I have divine resistance for. Yeah. That's the worst thing. I have to rely on luck. Killing it. Silence is good. Okay. Good. 300k.
Presents for me.
What do we get? Ankh of Death.
Found something.
They are so easy to find.
Found something. Presents for me.
Shouldn't there be like this thing? Oh yeah. Not for fairies. What a fail. Can a fairy use this one? Good. Deathlord test, I think, success. So let's go Southern Wilderness. What are these? 15 Rappaks, what's the experience? 17. Yeah, these are casters. I don't really want to fight them. Samurais, yeah. Like, it's not like I cannot, but it's no fun. Mythology 75, thank you. Sorry, Rapax, you are no fun.
You think you grow.
Then, okay. You're still fighting me anyway. Okay.
Okay.
We'll kill the patrols and then kill the samurais. Looks like that's going to be the way. I don't even know how much experience they give. Level 15 patrols, yeah, I haven't seen these.
Okay.
They are behind web range, so at least they cannot web me. What else do you want? Give me, oh, give me a longsword. I should farm these Rapaks and hope for a longsword. I don't know if Rapaks drop a longsword, so honestly, I have no idea. They drop katanas, I believe.
Okay.
How close are we? 7 turns? Should be enough. Should actually rush to the samurais and leave the patrols be. Next turn. Or the turn after that, actually. Yeah, I don't think they drop long swords. Maybe some. Maybe. I have no idea. Oh, Mantis gloves. Very nice. From a simple level 15 enemy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Damn. And I missed the turn. Because I'm too fast.
Okay.
I should recast the elemental shield. Seven need samurais. Also haven't killed any of them. Interesting. Book of Itching. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Spear of Death. Crush.
They were no match for
Helm
us.
And complete armor. 9-9 and Kabuto was there as well. Staff and Wand, 93. Just quarter million experience. Do we care about the little guys over there? Yeah, let's go kill them. It was fast. Are they really retreating? Nah. Heavy heal.
Okay.
Okay. Buckler shield, really. Enchanted longsword, yeah, almost.
Okay. 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 They were no match for us.
Yeah. Just a little stop. So we've already been on that map, but enemies respawned. Okay, level 23. That's 23 is not 25. Flammed serpents, exactly. Oh yeah. What else do you want? Did I just get a million experience? Yeah, they are good. These are good. Not the 20, level 21, 25. These are terrible. But the plumed serpents are great. What do we get? Two androids. Seventeens, okay. Slashers would be juicier, of course. How many drones? Four? Okay. I will go quickly.
Okay.
Okay, quarter million swallowers.
Okay.
Can you get here, swallowers? Yeah.
Okay.
Sadly not poisoned, but it's okay. Okay. Poisoned now. Okay, we're safe. They cannot harm us.
They were no match.
Half a million. No idea what that is. How's my artifact skills actually? 76? Oh yeah. Stuff in one, critical strike. But stealth is just not coming. So, the fun fighting coming. Well, right after. Oh, Tanto Wasps! Come to me. Level 13. I think I killed one. Damage! How do you justify that?
Okay.
Should I just...
Okay.
Yeah, it's low level guys, of course. Stop the fear! So just kill them with magic, right? That's okay. What else do you want? You need to change personality, because she wants too much. Yeah, wept exactly. I cannot even see what it is. Throwing knife and silver. Crossbow. Light crossbow. Good, preparation. Ring Pro Magic for sure. And do I need the mental helmet? There will be fear? For sure. Will there be insanity? I don't think so. The Death Lords are casting Death Wish and other spells, but I have good defense here, 50%. Will there be webs? Well, better 10% in everything than 20% in earth, right?
Right on.
And what else? I don't think I need the brilliant helm. I think I should go for the serenity just to be sure that I don't get feared too much. Yeah. Let's go like this. What's my resistances? Yeah. The rest will be topped. I should really train water magic a little bit more so I can raise my resistances. Same with fire and air and earth. The earth is the only one which is actually okay. It doesn't do much. It's like plus 1 per 10 points. So I have a little bit more in earth than I have in the rest. But every point counts, right? So... let's go for them. We'll sneak our way in and then we will kill them.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Lightning, yeah. Death Cloud. Death Cloud is the one I'm afraid of. Okay, I have my shield. Okay, I'm faster than these guys. The elementals are a problem. So let's hope I can kill these three small guys quickly and then the other three small guys. Poison, but only one swing? It's an earth elemental, of course. Come on, you are better than that. One swing. It's no wonder I'm getting destroyed. Okay. Turncoat! Very nice. And what do you want to do now? Oh, they will start retreating. And casting elementals. Damn, the tempo is bad. Ah, man.
Enough already. Won't someone help me here?
They are your friends. Oh, we have a friend here in melee. That's good. If at least they weren't earth elementals, I could kill them. Wow, another one. Okay, we get the Cultists. How's the shield doing? That's the worst things about the turncoat, you lose your shield over time. I will kill this cultist and then we will see what we can do. We're getting surrounded by elementals. Okay, I would say ignore the elementals, go for the Deathlords. There are two more cultists, but we have to leave it dead. Yeah, the punches from behind are deadly. I rely on my armor class, honestly. Concussion, yeah. Good that I have the mental helm. Okay, but we need to cast elemental shield.
Okay.
Stop punching me. Yeah. I hope we didn't kill the ones from there from them. Okay, Deathlord?
Okay.
Deathlord. You know what? Pick me up potion first. Oh yeah! 53 concussion. I should go kill the 103 damage from the air elemental from behind. Yeah, I should kill her, the concussion is too dangerous. She dead? As good as, right?
Okay.
Pass in 3 turns. Three earth elementals. Three extended range elementals. Would you believe that? Okay, we kill the source of elementals. Then we go for the elementals. But at least the water elemental should die. Yeah, that elemental is range. I mean the water.
Okay.
I can fight the earth elementals even without elemental shield, so I should actually go for the Deathlord. Let's kill this one. Then we go for Deathlord. Insanity, yeah. They cast it. Bastards. One turn left. I hope this is enough. That they won't destroy me. I'm not recasting it. Yeah, 45 damage. Honestly, I should cast Party of Stone.
Okay.
But I'm risking a lot by not killing the guy. Death Cloud doesn't matter. Body of Stone should protect me. Okay, kill it, then we can get some stamina. I just died to the cloud. After basically killing everyone there, I died to the cloud.
Okay,
but I know how it should be done. I need to kill the source of elementals and I need to kill the sorceress quickly. And hopefully this will be easier this time.
Okay.
I missed the elemental shield, but it's okay. One turn it should be fine. Here we are. Elemental number one. So it's a water one, so it's melee elemental. I can kill these quickly. Not even sure if I need the elemental shield, but I killed one, that's important. Death Clouds. You kill the Death Lord and you die to Death Cloud. Like, honestly. Okay, let's kill these two cultists. Hopefully they won't summon elementals before I do that. Last time I got really unlucky on the elementals. They summoned 5 of them, right? Okay, one less elemental possible. You should go for the Sorcerer Queen, she's dying really quickly. So kill this one and go for the Sorcerer Queen. Concussion, yeah, that's the dangerous one. High level concussion above all. Come on, don't interrupt me. Don't interrupt me. Terror. Fireball. Okay, she's as good as dead. She's dead in 2 turns, so let's go for the cultists. Come on, don't interrupt me. I hate that. At least they are not summoning elementals this turn. This time, I mean. Come on, stop interrupting me. Very rude. That's what you get for it. She goes insane! Isn't that great? Death Clouds. But I really have to kill the sorceresses, the cultists. I have no other chance. Like, the Death Cloud shouldn't really be working. I am higher level, I have maxed divine resistance. The Death Cloud should not be working, but it's just procs and bye-bye, right?
Okay.
Death Cloud should not be working. Also, any other elemental than Earth is no problem. No big problem. It's the Earth elementals with their 100 damage from behind. Maybe I should try it without the elemental shield. Just rely on my level and resistances. The small guys are not doing any damage anyway, right? Yeah, but the big ones are. Okay, one less elemental. I wish I would kill more than one per round, so. I think I still have a second attack, don't I? Okay, let's go for this tree, let's go for the queen, and let's go for the death lord. And I'm dead. And this video is quite long now, so yeah, let's take a little break. Thank you for watching, see you next time.